Alright everybody, welcome back to another CD House Gaming. I'm Cody Niehaus, your host. Well, I just got done filming, a vintage year. Now, we are doing Curtains Down. I just felt like doing another video. So, here we go, we're gonna get right into it. I'm gonna go talk to this guard and go get a gun.
Here is your jacket, sir. Don't you want the jacket, sir?
No, just needed something from one of the pockets. I'll pick it up later.
I actually will not be picking it up, unfortunately, sir. Make sure this guard's not watching, which he is, unfortunately. Go away, guard, go away, guard, go away, guard. Good. Right now, let's set this in here. Yes, we're going to be killing this construction worker when he comes back, because we need his uniform. Actually, we're going to steal his hammer. Yeah, I know, guys. I'm evil. I felt like killing him with his own weapon. Covered in blood. Excuse me, gents. Don't want to be seen doing that. These guys are rat on me in a heartbeat. I've had it happen before, actually, guys. Had these guys rat on me before. Don't tell, you know, the security. That I was opening the door. Don't know why they're getting suspicious of me just yet. Alright. I'm gonna go upstairs. I hopefully won't need my sniper rifle. We're gonna take out any potential witnesses that we have. Come on, talk to your boss. Come on. You guys made it pretty easy for me. And, you know, of course, the police. here in this country is gonna need something, not something, gonna need someone to blame the murders on. So I will give them this construction worker up here. I will let him live so that the police have someone to take blame for. I'll wait till they go to their changing rooms. No, go away. Nope. Ah, this is what I hate about this game. Seriously, this is literally what I hate about this game. You get stuck in this animation loop. Actually, whatever you say, dude. Whatever you say. Yep, take your break. Yep, there you go. Make sure everything is going well first, because when the dad runs out when his son's dead, that's when I'm taking out. So he'll run over to the stage and cry. And I'll have a good shot on him at that point. Oh gosh, I didn't know. I did not mean to actually do that. I wasn't sure what I had equipped. Man, he's taking his role seriously right there. Just gotta take him out. Both of them. Oh, excuse me, guys. Alright. There he goes. To the bathroom. Nice. And then you got Mr. Guard over there. He's got to look in the bathroom, make sure he looks handsome still. Hasn't messed up his hair yet, his hairstyle. Alrighty. And the show will go on. Oh, I'm debating whether or not to take out the sniper rifle. Sniper rifle would work great. Unless somebody sees me with it, that's the problem. I don't know if I can get a good shot off on the dad with my pistol. I'll bring the sniper rifle with me. I won't equip it yet, unless I just can't get a good shot, then I will. What nice singing. There's some drop right down there. Security guard, what's up, sir? I love that the guy who shoots the gun is the only one that's still rehearsing his lines with a piece of paper. Like, everybody else knows their lines, but this guy. Oh my god, are you serious, bro? That's a smart idea, pointing your rifle out to the crowd, even though they're fake guns. No, not a smart idea at all. Alright, getting close at least. Come on, man. Take the shot. Shoot him. Come on. What? Wait a minute. I laid the real gun down on his desk. That makes no sense. Why is he not dead? What in the world is going on? Well, in the meantime, I'm gonna see if I can take a shot off my dad. I hear you, man. I'm tired of it too. So he's taken out. That was much easier than what I thought it was going to be, actually, to be honest. He's gonna come running down the aisle here. Yep. These guards are going to see me.
Getting tired of this damn opera house. Monsieur Davad est le chanteur le plus chiant avec qui j'ai travaillé. Moins que rien, si vous me demandez. Mais son ami l'ambassadeur a joué la carte politique et maintenant, je ne peux même plus le congédier.
Within time, they will go walk away, and I'll just go take him out next. There must have been a glitch in the game or something. As normally, when the guy has the real World War II pistol, you shoot him. But I don't know why he didn't do that. Must have been a glitch. Anyway, so, yeah. I'm just kind of waiting for an opportunity that these guards walk away or something, and I can go take that guy out next.
Getting tired of this damn opera house.
Yeah, I hear you, man. These guards do not like the opera house. I don't think they know where I'm at, which is a good thing. Man down, yep. That's too bad. Yep, this guy. Hey, what's up, man? Don't mind me. I'm no one. I'm just a construction worker. So many people, so many guards. Oh, nope, okay, so you're gonna take him away. Alright, good, good. One last person I have to worry about. One last person. Just need to wait out. We'll just need to wait and hang out. Wait it out a bit. Guards, you can go away now, please. I don't think the guys in the black suits are actually going to walk away. The guards will within time. Slowly but surely shooting them.
Getting tired of this.
Oh, this is taking forever, it feels like. Oh, come on. Alright, good. He's dead too. Good, good, good. Alright, we are going to hightail it out of here now. Nope. Nope, we're gonna get stuck in this loop. Oh, no. Come on. Happens to me all the time. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Nope, we're gonna get stuck in this loop again. There we go. And I think we actually got away scot-free without anyone figuring out it was us. And we didn't need the sniper rifle, but I like to bring it just in case anyways. Bodies are not found yet. There's no security around. No guards of any kind. So we're going to hightail it back to our suit. Put that on and get the heck out of this place. We don't really want to be noticed. I'm just a construction worker, just like you, or, you know, construction worker working a job just like you guys. Don't worry about me. I'm nobody important. Actually, I am nobody. Just a construction worker. La 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 la. Until you match on me. Okay, sticky as a lock back. Why do you guys keep staring at me? It's like you know something, but you don't. I don't know anything. Not like how they're all staring. guess I'll go back. So I'm gonna leave five away. That one guard I killed in the black suit did not mean to kill him. I was actually aiming for the other guy that I had been my target. The dead guy. And I'm gonna suit up. And get out of here before anybody notices that I was even here in the first place. Perfect. Look at that, guys. Got ourselves another episode completed. Thanks so much for tagging along with me. I had fun. Uh-oh. Wow. One witness? Wow. Not caught on camera. One witness, though. Wow. No covers blown, 3 bodies found, 2 headshots, 0 accidents, 1 close combat kill, 10 shots hit out of 19 shots fired, and 6 kills. So, we're gonna come over here and bribe a civilian. Alrighty, guys. Thank you so much for tagging along. I had fun. I hope you guys did too. If you liked the video, give it a like. Make sure to smash that subscribe button, guys, if you want to see more of this kind of content. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of the video, what I could improve on. If you guys want to see another game, want to see me play another game, let me know. Let me know what you want to see, and I will definitely try to do what I can for you guys. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one.